Well, here we are again. Back here for another Sunday. More single player, more Final Fantasy. Thank you for joining me. A couple of updates before we get started. For those of you who were looking forward to, may not have heard on Instagram, I have the stream I did for Wednesday is missing and gone, so unfortunately I don't have that stream anymore. Just the latest update. Other than that, my project dog Shalom has been adopted, so yay for that. I'm really happy about that too. But thank you again for joining me. We're just gonna get right back into Final Fantasy 15. We're picking up in chapter 2 where Noctis, his dad got killed. His country or his land or his hometown is now under siege. And pretty much, yeah, he's got to figure out a way to, save his people. So let's just do this bad boy. Don't have a lot going on other than just getting right back into chapter 2. Figure out where this crazy train takes us. Hope you all had a good weekend. I know I did. Super eager to see where this story takes us. You know, for a game, I figured this big, it does take a moment for it to load, which is both a pro and a con. Don't get me wrong, but it does help with prioritizing and organizing the streams. Here we go.
Suppose the Crown's Guard is still active.
I wouldn't count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do we do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later. Got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd best make haste. Noct won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward.
No going back. Let's go.
Glad y'all made it. No weather for driving, that's for sure.
Oh, thanks.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Pawpaw.
Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still 1 second since he heard y'all were coming. Y'all keep on keeping on now.
Don't know what all those flying things were, but they looked like a whole lot of trouble.
Whole lot of trouble headed straight for the Crown City.
Yeah.
Crown City.
Oh, well, if it ain't the boys with the fancy automobile.
That's us.
Y'all want to fetch some edibles for me?
Why are you asking us?
Well, it's just an old Sid.
Sid?
Yep. Said I should give y'all some work. Don't matter what kind. Seeing as you boys can't go home for the time being.
Got us there.
So y'all gotta learn about the wider world. Now, if y'all can't find the stuff I need, it ain't no big deal, but it'd surely help me out if you could.
Another test for... The old man.
He sure is hard on us.
I think he's worried about us.
He wants us to prove that we can make it out here.
Go talk to Sid. Stole his phoenix down.
Crystal and the King's Ring. What they've been after all along.
What are you doing?
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
They played my father for a fool.
Yep.
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucis got dealt a losing hand and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well, it just wasn't enough. You need something else, you talk to Cor. I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime ago. Cora left a message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. There to the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first.
Hey. Game's making me spend money I don't have. The fast travel. It's a fast travel of all things.
Oh, more crystals. Crystals in a Final Fantasy game.
We're gonna knock this quest out real quick. I was kind of hoping to drive there, but see the option.
How can I help you today?
Tomato. That is a super expensive tomato. Expensive tomato.
Thank you kindly. Please come again.
No problem.
Huh.
Tomato, I guess.
Just what Taco ordered.
Yeah, took care of that pretty quickly.
Not much of a job after all.
He went easy on us. Let's deliver this as a show of thanks.
Hello?
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you?
Right, the jeweler.
Got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by?
We'll think about it.
You hang up the phone. We're done talking. Uh-oh. What was that? You guys do. Am I gonna find it later?
Huh?
You do, man. What'd you do? What'd you do, man. You do. Can't let you guys do anything. Help me at all. Good.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning. I won't stop you, but there's a thin line betwixt bravery and stupidity.
Come on, man, we can do this.
It was.
Looked demonic to me.
Why here? Why now?
I don't know. Whoa. I don't want to find out.
Same here. I say we step on it.
This doesn't look too good.
Bring it on.
Iron Giant. Prompto too.
Got it.
Prompto. Gladio.
That's costing me life.
Sorry.
Watch out!
not gonna survive another fight like that. That was scary. Oh my god. That's awesome. Keanu Reeves brought his mother as his date to the Oscars. That's such a me thing. That is such a me thing.
See that you buy no more than we need.
Sheesh. You my mother or something? Mum's the word.
Get it.
Interesting toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better. Give it more oomph.
How?
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you.
All right. Do I have metal?
Receive with thanks. Y'all just leave the rest to me. It turned out great, if and I do say so myself.
What can I do you for? What are y'all after today?
What coat do you fancy?
Go on, pick a color. Anything in mind for the interior?
How do I do it? You can have it any color you want, as long as
how do you want the wheels? Well, here's what I can do for her. How about the decals?
Hey, that's pretty cool.
Anything you like? Be seeing ya.
Y'all went and got what I asked for.
Too easily. I thought Sid told you to give us work.
Yeah, well, I guess I went a little soft on you. Anywho, I appreciate your help. Here's a little care package. Should make for good eating.
Potato. I like potatoes.
Oh!
As long as it's not a simple shopping.
Nope, this one's gonna take some effort. I'm sending you, in other words, it's hunting time. The stuff I want y'all to collect, I'm fixing to use in a new dish. Hope you can help me out.
Hunters and gatherers. Dagger.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
Oh. Nearby.
So he's creating a new dish.
That's what he says, anyway.
Cool! Wonder what he's cooking up.
Let's do this hunt and find out.
Do it. Let's do it.
These are the targets, right?
Let's take them down.
I would love to, but...
For wear.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled! Oh!
Yeah!
we did it.
Onward.
Yep. Just y'all.
Yep.
What can I do you for?
Wait, isn't that what you wanted?
Make sure you're eating right. How was the hunt, boys?
Good.
I'm always
what are you gonna make with this stuff?
Something I know you'll like.
You mean?
Yep. So y'all make sure to drop by. And in the meantime, this here will put some meat on your bones.
I knew how to cash in.
Oh, there you are. So, you won't do...
Sure. What is it this time?
Another hunt. My cupboard's darn near empty.
Okay, we're on it.
Knew I could count on y'all. Good hunting.
Is this just a reading for us?
Seems to me Taka could do his own hunting.
Take his chef's knife and doink.
He's no doubt aware of the proper points of separation. Would be quite the carver.
Not creepy at all.
By the time I see items, I've already passed it.
Knocked! Yeah. Overhead!
What? Yeah, and? Oh. I can see where this might be a problem.
This'll be quick.
Oh. Hi-yah! 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 Hi-yah!
Appetite for horseplay!
Whack, 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 whack,
whack.
Yeah.
problems?
Don't worry about me. You're mine.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Sign, this could be bad.
So we'll just stay
out.
Oh
my god.
It's cool.
29.
Let's go.
All kidding aside, I hate you.
Whack!
Ready for this?
Yeah! Oh god. Oh. Oh, you are no joke. Okay.
Yeah! Pronto!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Together.
What? Not again!
Are we doomed? Pretty sure we're doomed!
Nice knowing you guys.
Iggy's
looking pretty rough.
Hi there, opening.
Oh, he's vulnerable. Whack him.
Focus, not knowing your enemies half the battle.
Jack! Pronto! Gladio!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Every single potion and a couple high potions.
Magnificent.
That took everything we had.
You should be proud you gave it your all.
I've got nothing left.
That took everything, every item that I have.
This must be the outpost Sid mentioned.
It looks like a hub for hunters.
Maybe they know something.
Across the land, Scylla Blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen displayed in memoriam, with no remains to...
Howdy. Just heard word of another lost tag. Don't know where you boys are headed, but would y'all mind picking it up if it's on your way?
Your Highness, I'm glad you're safe.
Monica, where are all the others?
Most of the Crown's Guard didn't make it. It was all we could do to escort Lady Iris out of the city. Dustin is with her as we speak, seeing her the rest of the way to Lestalem.
I owe you guys big time.
Head for the Royal Tomb. The Marshal awaits.
Can't I get items and other stuff real quick? No, I'm in the wrong location. Should probably stop trying to fight scorpions at 97 levels higher than me. I get the funny feeling I don't have enough left.
Keep up with this guy.
First the Crown City, then Hammerhead, then the Royal Tomb?
His nickname should have been Kor the Restless.
Somehow not as catchy as Kor the Immortal.
Making it out of insomnia only adds to his legend.
Well, fortune favors the bold.
Well, huh?
The wise make their own luck.
You think it's a coincidence he's made it out of all those battles alive?
Alright,
A moment of curiosity.
I hope it was worth it.
Only one way to find out.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Tread like
that. Oh, I missed him.
Pronto! Wake up!
Yes, sir!
Let's go in and find the Marshal.
Oh, I'm on spaces. Back here. Let me hit you with my sword.
Want some?
None the worse for that. Marshal.
At last, Your Highness.
Yeah. Wanna tell me what I'm here for?
The power of kings passed from the old to the new through the bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you. To claim your forebear's power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me? Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left? Why? Why did he lie to me?
That day, he didn't want you to remember him as the king. In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father.
Okay, I'll give you that. That makes sense.
He always had faith in you, that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Guess he left me no choice.
God, protagonist in Final Fantasy games, how about anything?
The power of kings goes with you, Your Majesty.
That hurt a little. I really like to cash in this experience. Well, armed and mystical weapons. I have curatives. Potions on hand to bring Noctis out of danger. Note the royal arms do not include link strengths. Okay, good to know. Good to know.
That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. There are tombs scattered across the land. All are on dangerous ground. I'll go with you, for the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined at a royal tomb, though we know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
Keep a trip trench. We know there will be a crate. They're deep inside the tunnels.
Ah, save me! Somebody save me, help me!
You haven't lost your edge one bit, Marshal.
Still got an edge at any rate. Years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place.
This shouldn't require much strategy.
We can't do all that.
Take a man on, and still sneak up from behind. The choice is yours. Pronto, you all right?
Yes, sir. I'm fine, sir.
A Magitek armor.
Dangerous?
This particular model poses a mild threat.
Yeah, let's take it off.
So
dangerous.
Yeah. Marshal.
Think you're up to it? Let's see what you can do.
Get his own ally. What an idiot.
What's the plan, Ignis?
Prepare us.
Octo, you're up.
Pathetic.
All right, boys, we're in the home stretch.
Anymore.
We look up to the plan.
Calm and collected as ever.
I don't believe you guys anymore.
Don't get ahead of yourself, kid.
I won't.
Outstanding!
Ignis off!
Fine then.
Impressive.
Yep.
Whoa! Gladio, do it! Nice work, Gladio! Hey!
Not the rules!
No big deal. Yeah.
See your opponents for what they are. Taste is the bane of strategy.
Whoa. Mind if I do?
Stay there!
Dare you! You alright, Highness?
Of course.
And you, Marshal?
No problem.
Yeah.
Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus.
Showtime.
I will. You take care. Here we go.
Keep it real, huh?
Huh? Look!
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most
Wars.
Likely.
Wars. Huh. What are they good for? Wonder if anyone's still living here. Huh. What's this? The cable. Wonder where it leads.
We can follow it and see.
A generator?
So it would appear.
Might still run. Sweet, it works!
Oh, then there was light.
Oh man, I do love me some light. What was that?
My bad.
Ugh, I hate that noise.
for you.
If it's all the same to you guys, I'd rather not get buried alive.
Yeah, let us be quick.
No, there's a dead end. We're just looking for items.
I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam!
Quit being a wuss.
He's not the only one feeling that. I mean.
Don't bother, Nox. It won't open. Hello? Anybody home? Locked. Total
hey,
shocker.
If something's worth locking up.
It's worth seeking out.
Giving up the chase?
I personally don't mind either way.
Give it up then.
A dead end.
I could have sworn this was it.
The hell?
Somebody, turn on a light.
Last thing I need now.
Oh, here
eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Goblin! Yeah! Oh, no, no.
Got all these arms at your disposal. We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
The generator must have died, huh?
Well, just gotta keep moving.
Wait, hear that? Promising?
In an ominous sort of
stay
way.
Stay sharp.
Auto crossbow. I just gotta stay out of my way, please.
Oh my god!
He's disgusting.
Stop bitching, start killing.
Let's make sure we hit the bad guy. That's weird.
The hell?
So Nacht borrows the Old King's powers.
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The copycat king.
Adeline.
Well, what's it like?
Like I've got some tricks up my sleeve.
No need to put on a magic show for us.
Oh, yes, please. Yes, please, and thank you. I need to find a place to rest.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base along the road west to the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all. Met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up?
People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
Come to think of it, we did spy a large structure.
Yeah, hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
Ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us.
Oh my god.
Let's head back to the outpost.
Sorry, Katie, I didn't mean to do that. I tried fighting something way stronger than me, and I lost. Only this time. This time I actually paid the price for it. Mm-hmm.
I can do that. Prina and Umbra. The Oracle's canine companions.
Huh.
Who else has to fight that mean thing?
Really awful mean thing.
Your Highness, the Marshal has apprised me of the plan. We've found a back door into the Imperial base. I'll mark the route on your map. You should be able to gain entry relatively easily.
Hey, what are you after this time?
Items. You have some items.
Hey, come again. Take a look at our wares.
You can buy these items that I don't want anymore.
Pleasure doing business.
Okay, so all of that apparently is...
See you later.
Is it safe to travel now? No.
Sister.
Good to know we still have people we can count on outside the city.
Yay, it's morning.
There's another scorpion way over there.
Oh, yeah, it's a pretty giraffe thingies. Oh, you guys are hurting the giraffe thingies.
The hunt is on.
Why they're fit to be cooked. Let's go.
go get us some dinner.
Oh, are you kidding me? Are you actually kidding me? I just stayed through life and this time you're gonna me.
Don't miss! That wasn't so hard!
It takes two!
I like your avatar on fire.
Pronto.
Pronto, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening. You ready?
Oh, that hurt. Oh, yeah!
What?
Gladio! Poncho, you're up! Nice work, Gladio!
Yeah.
Hey!
Nice one, Bronto! It's nothing.
No use hanging around here.
I saved you from your fate, and this is how you repay me.
Glad we found it. Time to make another delivery.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have enough PP. AP. I mean, AP. 99? I got 99 problems and I don't have enough AP points.
Here we are.
We made it.
Thanks for doing your part. Now I'll do...
Mega potions?
Boys, still hunting the good hunt?
Ready to rumble, Knot?
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Everybody's on their phones. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro.
Master Sid.
Core.
Took a bit. What is that? Oh, he's not even loaded up yet.
Perfect timing.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Who's up for a hike?
Yeah, we gotta hoof it.
Hut!
Get a bridge over there.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the marsh. The rest of you will assist me in the dive.
Core, huh? Do this.
I'll see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
Yeah, how that's good.
I push.
My HP is it. Dare you hit me?
Whoops.
Never mind. Focus on the battle.
Yeah. Life's a little easier with Core around.
Nope. Above us.
Got it.
It's over. No quarter.
Will the others be all right on their own?
Worry will only compromise your focus.
Yeah, yeah.
So it should be. Otherwise, you'd only get in everyone's way.
Could have gone it alone if I wanted.
That mentality could prove your undoing, Highness.
Knocked!
Marshal, it's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifts couldn't take their eyes off us.
Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Uh-oh. More people.
Stay right where you are.
Loki.
Well, well, if it isn't Core the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
Have you know, I've already destroyed like 5 of those things. Scare me. Oh, you know.
Hey, Marshal!
You
got to show us how it's done.
No worries, man.
Be gone!
Marshal!
Yeah!
hell.
Whatever, I'll risk space for it.
Marshal! Gladio!
Try this!
Not bad, Marshal.
You'll be good with experience.
I cannot be defeated! No! This can't be happening!
Pardon!
In the name of Nibelheim!
Yes, take the prince and flee!
Yes, sir!
Not my sight!
Guys, don't look at explosions.
Impressive.
Impressive. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the NIFs. Till next time, take care.
So bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
That's the end of chapter 2! That's awesome. Chapter 3. We've made it to chapter 3. I don't know if I should end it here. Or... The Empire is a powerful foe, and Noctis has far to travel before he can hope to reclaim the crystal. He sets out across new lands in search of the power of his forebears. This loading screen takes...
So, the prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive.
The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the King. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. My crystal.
Look out, world! Here we come!
We can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
The lands beyond are vast by comparison to Lead.
Bigger's better! More stuff to see and do.
First comes Duskai, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Chocobo.
Further west lies the Klain region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalem.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power Lestalem.
Whoa, that sounds way cool.
I'm actually looking forward to this.
It'll be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set out.
I believe we have a solid lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.
No, because you don't even get to drive.
Who could this be? Hello?
Noct?
Iris?
It's really you! So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalem. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah.
Yeah. Will do.
You better.
Was that Iris? Can't even call our own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me? Did you see Chocobos!
No time for that. Need to get to Lestalem.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit!
Alright. Yeah.
Sure. Let's check it out.
Yes! Gonna be awesome!
Huh.
Whiz.
Well, if it isn't Sonya.
Huh. Somebody you know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing.
What is it now? If you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment.
Oh, it's you boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course. You boys can help me.
Okay.
That's the spirit. I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands. For catching frogs, to be precise.
Wait, what? Frogs?
And if you're thinking any old frog will do, wrong. You're not getting off that easily. Only the red frog native to Ulster suits my needs. You'll need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs, and make sure they're fresh.
That was
was overwhelming.
Let's hope it'll be edifying.
Welcome to the crow's nest. What's on your minds? Suppose I know the area pretty well.
You better. Oh my god.
We'll see you around.
Oh, I gotta get another tag.
Howdy. Just heard word of another lost tag. Don't know where you boys are headed, but would y'all mind picking it up if it's on your way?
Losing fuel, that's 2 tanks of fuel. How about now? Chocobos. How come it stays black when
now
I...
Now this is what I'm talking about.
The kids got it bad. There are worse vices, I suppose.
Excuse me. We'd like to ride the chocobos.
The chocobos, huh? I hate to break this to y'all, but we can't permit our birds to leave the post. Not while Deadeye's still about. He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowl. His scent makes our birds nervous. And to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend Reynolds. But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark? You reckon you could handle the likes of Deadeye?
Oh, yeah.
If you could bring the beast down, there'd be a reward in it for you. But knowing the danger, I wouldn't blame you for saying no. So what'll it be today? Oh, y'all still keeping on, keeping on?
Where is...
Y'all come back soon.
Oh, wait, wait, wait.
So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go? My birds have all got their feathers ruffled.
Oh, we can take them. Come on. Yeah, let's do it.
Get her done.
Get her done.
Y'all be careful out there.
He's not too far away.
Have a look, Noct.
What is it?
You see this, Noct?
What about it? Time to go.
Quickly, Prompto!
There in a jiffy!
Yeah.
Something's amiss.
Come on.
Oh yeah, now we're talking.
Excludes vegetables.
9 minutes, just go find
yep,
this thing.
That's the one. Let's go.
Dead eye. The name says it all. we go.
So I'm gonna proceed.
Yeah.
It's weak on the right. No eye, no horn.
We'll stay in range until we can exploit its blind spot.
Pageantry. Pageantry. Oh my goodness.
Exercise due caution.
Got the beast in our sights.
But no plan of attack. The behemoth should be headed back to its lair, where we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
Excuse me.
Thank you.
Oh my god, he's about to be super, super strong. This is not
all in a day's work.
Dude, I know technically this one's gonna get over there.
Here goes nothing!
monsters!
Taking them down.
Big monster. Definitely is that time. Close to it. Is it dinner time? Yeah. It's dinner time.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
Alright, we're gonna end it here for tonight. But thanks everybody for joining me. Enjoyed everything I saw tonight. Always.
You boys did it! You took down Deadeye! The area's safe again, and we owe it all to you. On behalf of the locals, I give you my heartfelt thanks.
So, about the chocobos?
Our birds are at your disposal. You can rent them anytime you like.
Definitely be doing this.
Glad to see y'all made it back in one piece.
Let's go for a ride!
All sticky and gross. Look at you.
You two are the picture of friendship.